So we're here in Blakestown Adult Disability Day Service, and I've been working with 4 service users here over the last 10 weeks, really just to explore their stories and how they might begin to tell their stories about their days here or about what's in their imagination, and giving them a feel for different ways of expression that aren't necessarily verbal.
Is it abstract or is it a person?
Bocce.
Yeah. Ah, that's brilliant.
Yeah.
Oh, cool. So those are the balls, are they?
Yeah.
And is that the pitch?
Yeah.
Fantastic. Do you want to write bocce underneath it, or would you like me to write it?
Might, yeah.
Yeah, cool. Will I write it in green as well?
Oh, yeah. I'll bet you get a corner. Oh! Yeah, milk for the tea, yeah.
Milk for the tea, yeah. What else would you get?
My coffee. But,
coffee, yeah. Do you prefer coffee or tea?
Coffee.
Yeah.
I'm warm. Yeah.
Yeah, brilliant. High five. Brilliant, Sean. That's so good.
You said all the words?
You said all the words. You did. Yeah, you said all the words for it. You spotted snakes, didn't you? Three hairbrushes.
Yeah.
And what about a hairdryer? Or do you have a hairdryer at your mom's?
Nana's black.
Oh, it's black. And what sound does it make?
It's kind of
loud. When it's on, is it going? Yeah, and it blows your hair, doesn't it?
I know.
What's the next bit?
Yeah.
What did we do with our feet?